gonna do some more W2K16. And I forgot to press the start button. If it starts for me, it'll be great. Which would be good. So we're gonna do some specialty Royal Rumble 10 man, which is like where you get to verse 10 people. Let's get on with the show. From Philadelphia, PA. DDP number 3. Shameless. Christian has a signature.
Thank you.
If you kind of look at his face, he's kind of like from the that superhero movie where the dad is really strong. I forgot the name. I might think that I'm number 10. They're doing to that name of 10. Who is gonna be next? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I am number 9. I like Andre the Giant's entry. Here I come. Come on. That would be the final. Edge. Edge, you see it. Edge saved you.
He went an astonishing 15 years without losing match. Can you imagine that? 15 years.
just wanted to do a general. What's your problem? No time out, you miss. Points out WrestleMania sign. Controller shakes. Fireworks. Exited. John Cena! Stone Cold Steve Austin. This time, we're gonna do... Where is it? Hell in a Cell. Seth Rollins is actually the heavyweight champion. Undertaker's on that team. George, stand up! No. Six-man hell in a cell. If you don't know what hell in a cell is, hell in a cell is when you can do anything you want and there's no fouls. Here I am. Did you know that Andre the Giant died in 1997, 4 days after my birthday? The 27th. There's Andre's the real place. Bandingo. Oh, Fandango. Reminds me of Maximo from Gold Noodle. This one, the Undertaker. Stuff on music. Enzo Amore. Damon Mid-Zone. What's that? forgot about him. Tyler Breeze. I have no idea why he has that. Probably for his weapon. OMG!
Thank you.
win by way of pinfall. Hi, Dad.
Going into the attic.
That's it all for today. Please leave a like and please comment in the comment section down below. Bye!